rest on us as the Spirit was moving over.